Joining us now, Greater Chennai Corporation Commissioner, Mr. Gagandeep Singh Bedi. Sir, thank you very much for your time. There's a forecast for heavy to very heavy rainfall over the next 3 days. Quantum-wise, how much are we expecting?
The meteorological department has already given a broad advisory of about the rains, and we are also seeing from various other sites also. In fact, initial information to us is that it might rain continuously for 2 to 3 days, intermittently, but it will be 3 days. We are expecting to be a good rainy season. But in this month end, across the northern part of the Tamil Nadu, we will have rains. So the Greater Chennai Corporation is leaving no stone unturned in terms of its preparedness for ensuring that the places that traditionally get waterlogged, etc., do not remain waterlogged for a long time in case of very heavy rains. So already we have had the 3 rounds of heavy rains this month, and we have already installed more than 750 pumps in the low-lying places. We have not dismantled those pumps and motors, submersible motors, and they are all in the place. We have also kept our kitchen centers ready all across the city in case we need to feed the people whose houses do get inundated during the rainy season. In addition to that, the chronic places which get inundated, we have actually tried a number of methods in order to ensure that alternate ways to pump out the water, other than the pumping out through the motors to drain out the water, we have actually examined, and we have taken up a lot of steps also in this regard. The main purpose is that the people should be put to least hardship during this period.
Any lessons learned from this experience, the last two experiences, sir?
See, every rains, there is something new to learn for a local body. And yes, Greater Chennai Corporation also has the issues to learn, because with the city expanding, the new areas coming under inundation because of construction, some drains collapsing, etc. So we know which are the pain points across the city. And we have consciously put teams under the leadership of chief engineers and superintending engineers in various places where we anticipate water inundation to mitigate the effects of inundation, so as to, as I have already said, reduce the problem to the local community.
One last question. In terms of long-term solutions, is there a need to study each and every hotspots, inundation hotspots, and to arrive at a scientific solution?
Yes, definitely yes. It always should be yes, because with whatever the infrastructure that a local body is having, including the stormwater drainage infrastructure, road infrastructure, etc., as the population expands, as the city expands, we need to upgrade ourselves. So the city corporation, the last few months, has upgraded, because of which a number of problematic places are no longer problematic for the city. But there are a number of new places which have come up now, and there are some of the old places where the existing solutions have not been fully effective. So we have already drawn up plans for a long-term solution, and in consultation with our technical wings and the stormwater drainage experts, after the rains are over, definitely the Greater Chennai Corporation will take further steps to augment its infrastructure, especially the stormwater drainage infrastructure, because right from the Honorable CM to the city corporation officials, everybody is keen to ensure that the infrastructure is robust and should match with the expanding population.
Will they also be able to carry the very heavy rainfall of late we receive regularly?
Yes, the all the stormwater drainage infrastructure is designed for a specific rainfall. Say it is 70 mm an hour or 40 mm an hour in a place, but there are sometimes the rain is even heavier than what you can't have the stormwater drainage infrastructure according to the heaviest rainfall, because in that case there'll be no road, it'll all be stormwater drainage. So that's the reason that in every city, if it is an extraordinarily heavy rainfall, there is inundation for some time. The point is that the water should actually go away within a shortest period of time.
Any message you'd like to share for Chennai?
The message to all the people is, as we have already told, is one, during the rainy season, people should better, as far as possible, avoid traveling out in the open, because it will lead to traffic snarls. If you don't have work, don't go out in the open. Second is, keep your food, vegetables and other need grocery items ready in the house during the three rainy seasons, the days. As of now, I am told 26th to 28th or 29th, but watch the weather advisory. According to that, keep the food with you. Drink boiled water. That's very, very important. Drink boiled water. Store water in the house. Keep cell phone, power battery chargers, etc. handy, because in case of heavy rains, the Tangent Co. does switch off the light for the safety purpose. So that time people should not be put to hardship.
Thank you so much for your time. That was Mr. Gagandeep Singh Bedi, the Greater Chennai Corporation Commissioner, talking to us in Chennai with Suresh, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.